the final
cover. They represent the United States. Let's welcome now Madison Hubbell and Zachary Donahue.
Out to re-establish themselves right at the very forefront of ice dance, these two. After all the difficulties they had last year, a roller coaster of a year. On the podium at Worlds, but the bottom step of the podium, and that wasn't what they were looking for. Hallelujah for Madison Hubbell and Zach Donahue. Excellent twizzles. Just love them. And it hurt a part of me last year when they didn't get what they wanted. So easy to overstate that program and give it melodrama. They didn't do that. It was real all the way through. Real, intense, and moving, and brilliant to watch. Madison and Zach, their first competitive performance of that program. They did enter the points challenge where you record yourself and then send it into the US Figure Skating Association, and not surprisingly they won, and they got some feedback and something that they worked on, but this is the first time they've used it head-to-head with other competitors. Just spot the floor. Impossible. It is a delight to watch them in this kind of form. And let's hope this year is more rewarding for them, consistently rewarding. And they've extended their lead. Very nearly their best score. Last year's World Championships, where they finished in third place, 127. So just behind that, 211. It's their best aggregate score, their best overall score of their careers, and they've won Skate America for a third successive time.